Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video you can have some idea about market and you can also trade on your own. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell you will get the notifications of my videos. If you feel like the video, select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel you will go to homepage. In homepage you can see more strategy videos and indicator videos in both Tamil and English languages. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class and providing levels for commodity also. And if you want to open a DMAT account also, you can contact or WhatsApp this number in the below video link. Okay. Nifty. It's a positive start. It's a good start for SAMMOD 2076. It's going to be, we can expect some more positiveness in the market. Actually market opened yesterday at huge gap up of 11,660, so it's a good start for the market, and market also closed the above 11,600, so it correctly closed at 11,627 range. Meanwhile it Sensex also gained 190 points, and no most notable thing is that Nifty mid cap also gained 100 points. So it's all the stocks are in positive trend. Most of the stocks are in positive trend, it's indicating. So we can expect some more positiveness in the market. So one major stock we need to note down, that is Tata Motor, because yesterday in Muhurat trading the best performer of Nifty is Tata Motor. 16% it went up, and then the second one is Yes Bank. Meanwhile, as the worst performer is Bharti Infratel and Coal India. These two are the worst performers and these two are the best ones. As you can see, yesterday results came, because of that only the Tata Motor gap up has been happened. Okay. So we can expect some more positiveness for Tata Motor for tomorrow also. Okay, let's come back to Nifty. In Nifty, as you can see, previous week it's a sideways week, like that we can say. Why I'm telling it as a sideways means, its range is, as you can see, 490 is the below range and for high is 714, so it's just a 200 points rally for an entire week. As you can see in one day candle, this is a past week performance. Except first day, it's a good bullish day. All those remaining 4 days remained as a red stick, like that it remained. In center one doji formed also, but entire week look like on sideways. Why I'm telling it sideways, its range is 11,500 to 11,700. No breakout happened in between this. Market just played whenever a 650 range crossed over means market started to more volatile. Meanwhile at the same time 550 range it touched also means it started to more volatile, like that it happened. So 11,600 acted as a pivot point, like that also it happened. So if market crossed the 11,600, it's going to be a downtrend, like that it happened. Meanwhile, if it above means you can expect some positiveness in the market up to 11,650. But if whenever it came near to 650 means it started to more volatile also. So currently it's a range between 200 points. So whenever a breakout happened above 11,700 range, accurately saying 11,715, 720 range, like that means we can expect more positiveness in the market. Meanwhile in the downside, 490 range is the supportive level. We can see a major support in 11,490, and then the first level support is 11,550 range. As you can see previously, it whenever touched 11,550 it started to recover. So we need a breakout in 11,550. So you can expect some downtrend if it crossed below 11,530 range onwards. Okay. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, WhatsApp or contact the number. Thank you.